This week is Baby Loss Awareness Week, and it's an opportunity for those affected to remember and commemorate the loss of their babies, but also to raise awareness of the issue. It also marks the launch of a national report, Out of Sight, Out of Mind, which calls on access to specialist psychological support services for those that have been affected. We're really lucky in Medway. We've got two fantastic charities, and one of those, Making Miracles, was mentioned in the report as a great example of a high quality bereavement support service. But we also have Abigail's Footsteps, who led the way in the installation of Abigail's Place, the bereavement suite at Medway Hospital. Government are already doing their bit with the introduction of the Parental Bereavement Leave and Pay Bill. This enables affected parents to gain 2 weeks bereavement leave. It's devastating for anybody to experience the loss of the baby, and I truly have great sympathies with those who have experienced this, gone through a horrific time. So I will do all I can to continue to support our two wonderful local charities, but also in my role as an MP to raise awareness and support the national cause.